camera catches man accidentally crushing part of truck with explosive target. Gun ownership comes with certain responsibilities, including being aware of your surroundings while shooting so you don't hurt someone or damage property. A man in Calico, California, recently showed what can happen when you disregard that responsibility and set off an explosive without appreciating the danger that it poses. In a video uploaded to social media, the unidentified man can be seen shooting at targets in the distance when one of the targets comes catapulting through the air toward his group of friends. The target, a tire, came within feet of plowing into one of the several people, but fortunately, did not hit anyone. A nearby truck, however, wasn't so lucky. The tire smacked into it so hard that it left a significant size dent in the passenger side of the cab. "We warned you," an onlooker can be heard saying as the cameraman goes over to inspect the damage. The person who submitted the video to YouTube explained that the shooting expedition was meant to be a day to let loose in a safe place while shooting guns and blowing up the small, explosive targets. "It was totally legal and away from others outside the group, of course," he wrote. "Nobody was hurt in the full course of our day, just an unlucky pickup truck owned by the man who supplied the entertainment. God bless America. We understand that blowing things up can be exciting and we certainly support Americans exercising their Second Amendment rights to own firearms, but this type of irresponsible gun behavior only gives more fuel for liberals to claim that guns should be even more regulated than they are." Thankfully, no one was hurt in this incident, but if that tire's trajectory had been just slightly different, this could have been a totally different outcome. Instead of a damaged truck, someone would likely be seriously injured or worse. For example, in March 2016, a Georgia man accidentally blew his leg off in when he filled a lawnmower with explosives and shot at it until it exploded. No amount of fun is worth losing your leg or your life over. And while material things, such as the truck in this video, can be replaced, it sure was an expensive way to let loose.